called talc. Softest rock on this planet. You can actually touch it. Comes off on your hand. Guys, go like this. Scott, you're going to find that one hand now is going to feel a lot drier than the other. What they just put on their hand is the exact same rock that gets shipped to a pharmaceutical company like Johnson & Johnson. They make baby powder out of the same stuff that they cut.